Well, this past Saturday on the countdown to Stand and Deliver, Joe Gacy was getting ready to go one-on-one with Sean Spears, where Rich Holland emerged with a steel chair to drop Joe Gacy. The reason that's interesting to me is because Rich Holland was on the countdown show as a panel host.
No. More importantly, did you see the look in Rich Holland's eyes? That right there told me a story, man. Oh, yes.
Well, earlier today, our very own Kelly Kincaid was trying to catch up with Rich Holland.
I'll be ready in like 2 minutes.
Sounds good.
NXT Live coming to Davenport, Florida on Friday and Venice on Saturday. That's easy. I think I can remember that. No, hang on. Sorry. Hey, Rich. Hey, how are you doing?
I'm okay, Kelly.
What's going on? Because first you said that you were stepping away, and then you were on the panel on Saturday, which was great, by the way. Then you hit Joe Gacy with a chair at Stand and Deliver. We're all kind of shocked.
Have you seen Joe? I really need to apologize to him.
No.
You know, I just blacked out. I lost it.
Ridge! Hey, man, it's okay. I understand. I mean, you went from being a WWE superstar inside of the ring to the biggest show of the year being a panelist not inside of the ring. I mean, I understand that's got to mess with your head, right?
I can't deal with
this. I get it.
I apologize.
Ridge,
the right thing.
Ridge, where are you going?
Hey, man. Real quick, can I just say, we knew the Ridge Holland who was destroying people on SmackDown. So we're not buying this little apology tour.
Come on, man. You are not fooling us.
What the hell, man?
What was that? Hey,